दिस इज द सम गिवन 4x 3x माइनस 2 5 1 another matrix and another matrix is y8. We have to find x and y. So first you multiply this matrix by this. So 4 into 5 plus 3x into 1. Then x into 5 plus minus 2 into 1 is equal to y8. Now from equality of matrix you make this 20 plus 3x equal to y, that is written here, and 5x minus 2 is equal to 8, that is here. Now here two variables are there, x and y, and here only one. So do this one at first. 2 you take that side, so 8 plus 2 it will be 10. Same 5 that side, so 10 by 5 that is 2. So x equal to 2. After getting x equal to 2, you put here the value of x. Then it is coming 6. That 6 and this minus 20 you bring that side, and y you take that side. This minus will be plus. So y is equal to 26. So you have got y and x. That's all.